Here we go, people. This is the PFAFF 332 part 3. Got everything oiled, lubed, and working. Got the zigzag mechanisms all working. And see, these dials are moving nice. Oh, light drops down nice. It goes in there. So we got this working. End up having this was seized. And it wasn't allowing the zigzag to work at all or any of this dial, so everything's been pulled apart and oiled and cleaned and everything. Inside's been all done, inside of here's been all done. Big process. Anyways, all cleaned up and good to go. I want to show you this pedal. I don't know if anyone's ever seen anything like this. This wire here, it's insulated with porcelain. It's a solid core wire. And it's got all these little porcelain insulators on it, like one of those candy necklaces you used to get when you were a kid. The whole pedal's like that inside of there. Wasn't sure if anyone's ever seen anything like that. I'm going to use the system. Everything's hooked up and everything. I'm assuming that's like that because this wire probably gets hot and would melt normal casing. So it's pretty neat how you did things back then, but let's hope I don't get electrocuted. Anyways, there she is. 332 in all of her glory, and got everything working now. Everything's working good. Happy with this machine. I got a source of belt though for it. The drive belt is pretty worn down. I noticed a couple threads broken on it. Can't see it here, but on this belt here, I actually have a couple spots that a couple strands are broken. So I'm a little iffy about trying to run this machine. I gotta get a bobbin wheel, a belt, and other than that, throw a new needle in it and she's good to go. Just gonna get this pedal working if I can, get this thing all cleaned up and checked over, make sure that works. But yeah, there's a shaft here that goes through two of these arms that work this mechanism here, which is also attached to the zigzag mechanism. And that was locked up. This actual arm was locked up on this mechanism, and that was preventing everything from moving freely. So, but yeah, no, it's all good now. All good to go, I'm happy. Got everything all lubed up, working good. So yeah, once this is going, maybe I'll do a little video showing it so, and then be on to one of my other many projects.